gracious! What a revolting sight.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness, no. I'm a married man.
A married man of their forte mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers. That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch.
Oh, Puffer Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior.
¿Es un tipo de saltimbanqui?
Oh. My goodness, you're an agile chap.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance, Gordy Flon!
Para! Para!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's got me blind! Go, go, what do I do?
Oh, I can't breathe. I think my heart
stop, or I'll break your knees when I catch you. I'm close at heel, shitbird! Here I come! Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
Como una cabra.
¿Es en serio? ¿Y luego qué pasó? Incluye una garantía de una semana para que quede...
¡Oh!
Déjame en paz.
You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
¡Diablos!
¡No te muevas!
¡Ha llegado tu hora!
¿Pero qué?
¿Necesitas alguna clase de ayuda?
La guardia no apreciará esa bravuconería.
¡Duncan! ¡By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes.
Creo que...
¡Ah! We've arrived.
Take your time, I'll be just here.
Fancy meet no Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. You's mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird. Give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Perro inglés.
tengo justo en la mira. Es mío, no escapará.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. Over in your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens. Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Bonnie! I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us.
Hang back.
Auxilium medico, sed et fornicatione ove sabeo quam vel in exponer.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
Best idea, you.
Buenos dias, señores. So late.
Yes, sir. See ya. We are very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
This would be...
Mendoza? Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging? Ah, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bells, we may go. You like?
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves I sold.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. The man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Hey, do it!
No irá a ninguna parte!
Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have food. Started soon.
Let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
Debe de estar loco.
De verdad, tan cansado. ¿Qué es?
se ha puesto de parte.
¿En serio?
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want the alley, man. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
Who's got problemas?
Hanging take, man. I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want the alleys, man. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
See, see, we have much fine sugar. Freight we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman.
Si. Sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo after the man started the fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
That's a start. Can I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord, is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres' man.
tiro.
John está a tiro.
¡Eh! ¿A dónde te crees que vas?
¡Objetivo a la vista! ¡Punto de mira! ¡Objetivo a la vista!
¡Tengo un disparo!
¡Tengo línea
claro
de tiro! ¡En el punto de mira! ¡Objetivo a la vista!
¡Blanco claro!
¡Es por el flanco! ¡Listo para disparar!
¡Tengo en mi línea de tiro! Mira.
Muerto hace poco. Me largo de aquí ya mismo.
Eso sería alterar el orden público.
Tanto.
lista para disparar.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no. No, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.